Summer High School is a chance for high school students to kind of come to Purdue and see what it's like to take some of the courses that are offered by Purdue. We developed this course that was all about using 3D printing to design a new product. The students were in groups of five and they had a 3D printer right on their desk that they could start playing around with. So the goal was to give people kind of a hands-on experience for how we can actually prototype new products using 3D printing. And throughout the 5 days of the course, the students kind of worked together to come up with a new product and a business plan. And on the last day, they presented their business plan for their new product that they developed. Their presentations at the end were really amazing. The amount of detail and thought that went into their projects surprised all of the judges. I think any student could benefit from, you know, looking into this summer high school program, especially students who are maybe unsure about what they might want to major in. So if you're interested in kind of like trying something out for a week or so before you commit 4 years to it, this is a great opportunity to do that.